Vasiliev, who sends them out on their way. The music, Nobody Home by Pink Floyd, performed here by the London Symphony Orchestra, and the scalers Maria Mukhatova and Maxim Trankov. Our last skaters of the evening.
Grace and power, and a very difficult position in the triple twist for the girl.
Oh, they attack those beautifully. Side by side, triple toe loops, no hesitation whatsoever.
Generated so much speed into that throw triple loop. It's confidence and sureness. Goodness me, it's another wow performance, isn't it?
How do they hold their nerve right to the end of the evening? Just fantastic. Two Russian teams, for me, have really put it together tonight.
I'm surprised that Yuko and Alexander did not sit in first place at the moment. A different routine to this. Maria and Maxim faster over the ice. There's a freedom in it. Attacking all the elements. Some interesting choreography, him staying in the spread eagle before the lift, her pulling her along. Wonderful in the spins. Building up speed with effortless power throughout that routine.
Yeah,
it
really was.
Was sure, wasn't it? You just expected everything to work.
Yeah. From the moment they started with those side-by-side triple toe loops, didn't hold back at all, there was no hesitation. Oleg Vasiliev, the master at preparing his teams, he really instills belief into them. And just looking at this, you just sense that looking ahead 12 months to Olympics, the Germans aren't going to have it their own way by any stretch of the imagination, are they?
You know, Aliona and Robin, they do some massive elements, and it was wonderful in its overall treatment. But that triple toe loop, He did miss it.
Yeah.
And we're seeing clean, brilliantly choreographed routines. On presentation terms, I'd have Yuko and Alexander ahead this evening with their swan.
Yeah, I'm absolutely with you on that. I think the programme was a masterpiece.
And
look at that.
For an overall programme, this second was faultless.
Just watching the elements in the slow motions just gives you an idea of how close to perfection everything is.
Yeah, fantastic. The whole competition this evening.
Yeah, it's been exciting, hasn't it?
It's been great. I can remember a time when we were at the pair skating event at Europeans and that was not the case.
No, we used to cringe sometimes. Hey, here we go. Now, where will they finish? So, a good score, very good score. And that is good enough to give them the lead by some 3 points. So, Mukhtova and Trankov.